Hey everybody, it's me, TB26. Now let's finish World 8, once and for all. We're gonna defeat it with... I messed up in jumping, again. We're gonna defeat it once and for all. Okay, for some reason, what the heck? My jump button won't work. Great, I gotta jump the normal button this way. This is gonna hurt! Because I don't know how to jump with the frickin'... I gotta jump with the A button now. I usually jump with the X button. This is gonna hurt. Dude, I can't believe somehow my freaking... This is probably what Ray Kirby owner said. Great. I'm gonna die. Okay, maybe not, no. I can't be negative about this. I can defeat these things naturally. I jumped over many enemies without dying, and I know I can survive this somehow. But I can't press the button with my freaking finger next to my pinky. What kind of finger is it anyway? Because the one next to the thumb's the index finger, and next to the index finger is the middle finger. And the last finger, which is small, is your pinky. But what do you call your finger that's next to your pinky? I don't get it. I find that strange. All these things have a name. The thumb, the index finger, and holy crap, I'm about to die. Holy crap, I made it. I should never get distracted by freaking rhetorical questions that I don't even know about. No, I might beat this game without using the freaking infinite life cheat. I hope. At least I get a free one up here. Too bad I can't do that freaking one-up skill thing. I don't mean the cheat, I mean the, with the freaking shell. That's what I'm trying to say. Now, I just hope that I can jump over all of these cannons. Maybe get a mushroom? No mushroom. We're gonna do that. Is there a mushroom down there? Please? Nope. Nada. Zip. I'm screwed. I'm going to die. Yay! I lived! As long as the stupid poison ivy thingamawas does not kill me. How did you jump over your own team? At least I got a one-up. At least the game's nice enough to do that. Now if I can... Holy crap, Lakitu just got weaker. Lack of two. Don't ask why I name him that. Now it's time for some additional red ninja jumping over some cannons and freaking holy crap! I'm actually good at this game. I'm that good, but I'm not that good. No, this is what I get when I get cocky. Bird. Rooster. Chicken. Male chicken. Lakitu, prepare to die. Man, this last play is very short. I mean, very short. At least it's easy. And fun. Great. I'm gonna be trapped here forever, aren't I? Just because I'm handicapped using my frickin' finger that's next to my pinky. And I can't believe no one... I'm not even sure if it has a name. That's... all this time. I've known the thumb, the index finger, the pinky, the middle finger, which is the bird finger. Dirty birdie. What the fuck? I'm getting trapped here, guys. If I am, well, you know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna edit all this out. Lakitu, don't screw with me. Lakitu? Good. I wonder why Mario has to do all this just for one princess. Yeah, the thing is, Mario isn't really my... I'm not really a big fan of Mario. I mean, the first Mario game I ever played was Super Mario World. And I didn't really play it much. And I didn't even own it. I hate those Goombas. Those are the only things that are in my way to total domination of this stage. And I would have made it in the first round if it wasn't for those meddling brownies. What are Goombas anyway? I think they're like tiny walking mushrooms. You ever wonder if Mario actually ever ate a toad just to grow big in size? Holy crap, there was a mushroom there. How did I not know this? How did it evade my third eye? My all-knowingness? My gamer instinct? The spirit within that makes me all that is me in jumping? I hope it doesn't make me fall and die. Oh yeah, you can backward jump in this game. You fucker. At least we added this measly, stupid, idiotic, pathetic, needless, and useless stage. Well, not all useless, because it gave me a 1-up. And a mushroom. Well, not just a mushroom that made me grow, but a mushroom that made me, me. Oh yeah, over here in this stage, we gotta go past a bunch of Koopas, cannons, we're not gonna run out of time here, but, you know I'm a speedrunner, but... We have to go through Hammer Bros. I mean, like, a team of Hammer Bros. Like, there's two, then there's four, and then we gotta fight seven. I mean, not all together, but there's gonna be seven. Or so. Probably six. But I will teach you how to jump over their hammers. And it's very tricky. But right now, we gotta jump past these stupid... obstacles. You know what? I'm not gonna die here. And I will show you how. But we do need the mushroom. But I'd rather forget the mushroom and get out of here with my life. I'm serious. Because this area will screw you. No. Okay, you know what? Let's just kill the freaking Goombas. Okay? I mean, Hammer Bros. Bye! Ship. I only got three lives. And I'm not gonna die. All I gotta do is do that same old trick. I don't know why some people are so afraid of these guys. Pretty much easy to get through. Seriously. Okay, except for that part. And that one. Okay, this is really messing with me. Okay, time to run. Bye! Also, did I forget to mention I'm a good person that's good at timing? I mean, I'm a person that knows how to time things. Screw you, buddy! What the fuck? No, did we? Bye. You're dead. And I'm alive. But that Koopa isn't. Great. There's no way to get through it. But guys, I will teach you how to get through it. You have to quickly jump over this one. And this one. And then... there's another Hammer Bro. Oh no, what should we do? Yeah, remember when I said there were seven? I wasn't sure that there were two over there on the left, but... there's gonna be two more in front of us. Including that one. Now I'll teach you how to run past them. When he jumps high, you have to run as fast as you can. And then you gotta jump over here, and then you survive. And that's how you get past the Hammer Bros. That was pretty easy, wasn't it? But here comes the hard part. We have to go through Bowser's castle. The last castle. The very last one. And don't worry, we're not gonna die. Yet. And it's very tough because, okay, it's like a maze too. And you gotta go through this, well, that pipe. And then you gotta go through the other one. And this one isn't that hard either, but the only problem is there are two Koopas in the way, and there's a hidden block here. Now, those Koopas are jerks, kind of. They're pretty much jerks. And here's the hidden block. I thought it was far away, but... Oh yeah, this hidden block is also in the Lost Levels too, but... Let's skip that. Now, we gotta hurry up and run past here because some frickin' fishies are gonna be over here. No! Sorry about that wheezing scream. But great, we only got two lives. We're gonna... Okay. No problem. No pressure here. We only got one life remaining, and we're gonna die. And this is gonna be the last part of the LP. There's no pressure. So, I screwed up big time.
And so, TP-26 used its swift ninja speed to return Bowser Castle and finish the job once and for all.
Silly fishies. Good thing they cannot touch my head. Shit. Die, hammer, bro. And finally, guys, we have rescued the princess of, well, Mushroom Kingdom, the land of all drugs. And all, we did all that traveling, those hammer bros, my life, all those lives wasted, just for a kiss, in a cage, over a pit of lava. I'm surprised that those chains did not break freaking rust apart and just made her plummet into that lava. If we press start, we're gonna play hard mode. And I'm not gonna do that. But I will finish the game by just pressing start. By pushing save and continue. I said save and continue. And now we're finally done with the game. The enemies move faster. And they come back and recover faster. And they also, you know, it's the same game. Only with stronger, faster enemies. That's about it, everyone. Hope you had a fun time with this game. Until then, I will see you next time in the other LP. Also, you should check out Star Gamer's Corner. Click that title right there in the center, over the cloud. Come on, you know you want to press it. Please. It's a fun game. I mean, fun channel. With a lot of games. I'll give you a free dollar.